over for dinner for a while now.
I brought a bowl of fruit that we could have as an appetizer.
Ooh, that sounds yummy, Krissa. Thanks for inviting us, Mary Ellen. I baked some dinner rolls to go with dinner.
I brought a surprise for dessert.
I'm cooking a few different items tonight. Here's what's on the menu. One, we have chicken with broccoli. Second, we have some waffles. And I've also made some pizza. So what would everyone like?
The waffles sound yummy. I'll do that.
I think I'm going to do the chicken, Mary Ellen.
Pizza for me, please.
This is delicious, Mary Ellen.
This pizza is awesome. These waffles are the best.
I'm glad everyone is enjoying their meals. I had a great time preparing these today. Is everyone ready for dessert?
Yes, please!
Okay, let me clear the table and bring up the surprise Willa brought.
So as everyone can see, I brought a box of chocolates.
Great job, Willa. You can never go wrong with chocolate.
Well, everyone, I'm so glad you were able to come. I had so much fun preparing for this today, and I really enjoyed your company. And Willa, those desserts were really yummy.
Thanks for inviting us. We had a great time.
This was so much fun. I'm going to have to definitely do it again, girls.
Definitely.